Guys, today is 19th of May 2019. This is one of the car parks when we park our guests. As you coming in, this is here the other area. This is the other car park. Obviously, over there we have a massive car park, and also we can park here cars because we have a grids on the ground. That means car cannot sink. It's a very nice and stable. Here you can see it's a massive terrace area. As you see here, the building is covered in green. We have a double doors here. As we come in here, on our left is a clock room. Here, as you come, is two toilets, then the third toilet, state-of-the-art toilets with Sanilo handrails, antibacterial, all antibacterial cladding around. Have a look. We making sure then our customers are happy with everything. Here is the TV. You can present the picture. You can put your USB and present your seating plan. Today they have a clock room here because they didn't want the area, because there is up to them to choose, our guests choose whatever they want. This is our welcoming drink area. Very soon welcoming drinks will be positioned here. And in this area, as you see, we usually have people gathering before they go in the main area for eating. See, you can have a photographer, you have a seat car table, you can have dessert table, plenty things you can do. It depends on your budget and what you want to do. Here, see, as I say, it's a massive bar. It's about 1,300 bottles can be stored just in these Gamco fridges. And this metal thing in the front is also fridge, under counter fridge. It means it's one of the biggest bars around West London. Here, there's a four chairs. We left it for children. If there is a small children coming, we never know, people asking, it's useful to have them. Here, as I say, is the main area. And have a look, this is all what we set up: charger, plates, flowers, centerpieces, welcoming drinks. Have a look. Yeah, we have all here. We can fit maximum 320 or 60 people if you want, if we close these curtains. These curtains can close this way and separate totally this area. That means the numbers here you can play with, depend how many people and how you want me to do it. Also here, today they're using this table for signing book. This is another stage area, depend. We have two stages, depend how many people. Again, I'm saying depend of many things. This curtain can go off, and see, today there is nothing behind. Here is empty area, there's a service waiting to change, and we are waiting this event to kick on. That means when I move this curtain, we achieve another 60 spaces, but today that won't be the case because they have this layout. And then as you come in here, see, this is a head table today with a massive backdrop of 8 meters with a cake stand. And let me quickly show you the other sets of toilets that we have here. It's very important. We have 3 more toilets as we have in the front. That means have on the back, this is all state-of-the-art toilets. All of them have a mirrors, all clean and nice for our guests. And as I'm coming here, as I said, this is a today's stage area, top table area. See, we have those 2 chairs, we have also sofa, but they're gonna use only those 2 chairs. This is our changing room. Obviously, here we have plenty of mirrors. It's only one changing room used today, but we have the other one that we blocked it here because they don't need it, and sometimes it's better to reduce amount of cleaning, to be honest, if we open all of this. But if needed, we open 2 changing rooms and then we operate from both of them. Here is our DJ area. As you can see, we have absolutely everything. This is all Electro Voice speakers with bass bins, active ETX, the latest version. This is our mixer. It is the DGM900 NXS2 Pioneer. The good DJs will recognize this top brand, and you just hook up your controller, your computer, and you're ready to go. We have also mics. DJ is here today. Hi.
Hi, guys. Make sure you book it here at the banquet in suit. Thanks, guys.
Yeah, see, everything is here. And as you come in here, as I said, today we have buffet service, you also do table service, depend on your budget. Obviously, table service is much more expensive, but this is our setup for today. Food will be positioned very soon here. And if there was, example, a lot more people, we will be using this area. Obviously, now this is additional chairs, so we put it here. This is our serving area. It's a massive area. And then once it's cleaned up, you can serve up to 300-400 people. You can do L-shaped layout and all kind of stuff. This is our kitchen. I will start from our storage space. We have absolutely everything. Stands, cutlery, plates, bowls, you name it, we have it. That's why we need to have so many things, because we never know what's happening. How many people and what we will need it for. This is our preparation area with four sinks here. We have a passing through dishwasher. Ice maker over there for 400 kilos. Reason why we have this preparation is because it's for food contamination, because all needs to be prepared separately. But I'm no caterer. My caterers will explain to you in more details. I know just they say to me, do this, and I do it because I have to listen the trade. This is our warming unit for plate warmer. This is our actually cooking area. We have two ovens there, one fry pan. Then we have third oven, fourth oven, then six great burner and constant heat for maintaining the heat. This is one of our caterers. She will tell you something about this place. Hello, Marie.
Hello, this is Maria Zan. I'm the chef. We cook everything from here, no frozen food. As you can see, we are preparing for a wedding now. We are qualified. We really appreciate if you patronize us, and we promise to give you the best.
Yeah, this specialty is African food, Nigerian, Ghanaian.
Yeah, yeah, this is African food now.
Yeah, and that's what she says. Well, so thank you, Marie.
We do. Yeah,
thank you. See, for today, we prepared, what is this, pop-off, yeah. This is a esquite fish with garnish. This is beef. A lot of food is coming, and also they had some rum punches here. Whatever they requested, it will be served for them. Delano is here with the customers right now. Delano, can I take you for 1 minute just to finish this video?
Don't worry.
Yeah, this is our main chef.
That's right.
Delano, he will tell you more about the food. And
yes, that's right. So we do all catering, in-house catering and everything here at VUK. As you can see, we do the food. Today we're doing Caribbean, Mauritius and Nigerian food. So we have our chef inside the kitchen. We have a different chef. We have our agent chef here. We do buffet service. We do table service. We do Caribbean food, funerals, weddings, party, conferences, breakfast, all that you need here. We have a full team, competent and capable to deliver you the best service. We also do the decoration here. Everything, as you can see, is of the highest standard. And the customer service is nothing but excellent. Thank you, Delano.
See, basically, this is a head table. I forgot to say this is a projector there. You can project your pictures over there. But obviously, it needs to be prearranged because we need to remove the curtain there. And you can have your pictures also displayed here. That's everything what I want to say on this video. The price of the event will pretty much depend what you need, what we can do for you. Certainly, we will try to make our best to accommodate your budget, but sometimes we are not able to because some people have less, some people have more of the budget to spend on the wedding, birthday party, or anything else what you may need for one dream event. There is not much more to say. You can just call, as you see this video. Do we allow external caterers? Yes, we do. Do we allow people to bring their own drinks? Yes, we can do everything, but obviously there is a price for everything, and that's really pretty much, as I say, depend of the days of the week, of months, timing, and everything else. We have our regular license is Monday to Thursday till 1 o'clock in the morning, Friday, Saturday till 5 o'clock in the morning, and Sunday till 3. If you were interested to listen this, what I'm saying, if you were carefully watching, many things is answered here. As I say, we use standard, as a standard white chivalry chairs. We use crushed velvet tablecloths. We have different centerpieces. This is one of them. But all of that will be shown to you on our meeting. What is, and that's the best way forward to book this venue and then get the best price instead of asking over the phone how much is this and how much is the other. This is from me. My name is Goran. That's as much as I can say. And we do setup and clean after the party, no matter what happened here. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you want to book this place, call me on 0208-992-1207, or you can call me on my mobile 0793920-453. Thank you so much and have a great day.